Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're going to give you an in-depth and in all details of a bath time with Brownie. So you're going to see everything that he uses for his bath time, what the bath time looks, and what we do after when we go dry him and clean him all up. So stay tuned, hit that like button, and subscribe to our channel. Bye.
All right, Brownie, so you ready to show everybody what we use for your bath time? I'll take that as a yes. All right, let's go show them.
All right, guys, we're gonna show you what we use for bath time for Brownie. Here's an overview of just some of the stuff that we get and use every day. First is a brush. We haven't been using a brush at all lately with Brownie. We've just been like using our fingers when we bathe him to scratch him, and we thought that it really wasn't getting like any of like the dead skin and like actually cleaning him. And we got this. This is what we just decided to get, and we haven't used it yet, so we're gonna be trying it out with you guys on camera. Next, this is his shampoo that we use. We got it at the vet. And they said that they would recommend this because they don't really want puppies to have like too strong of perfumes, and so it, and itching. So puppies get really bad allergies. So this is like pretty much what we would recommend. There's no smell to it. I mean, we like it. The next thing we have are his deodorant sprays. So after he's done completely with his bath time, we will spray him with this. I would recommend this one more because it smells pretty like stronger and like more like cologne. This one's good, but it's just a little bit fruity. The smells do go away pretty fast, so you just have to like reapply them, and he likes them, so, and they smell really good. Our next product is what the vet recommended for us. It's his ear cleaners. His ears smell really bad, and we didn't want him getting ear infections, so the vet recommended this product for us. And anytime a dog's ears get wet, they have to have their eardrops so they do not get ear infections. This one's really good. It smells really good, and he hasn't had any problems with it. Our last product that we use are these wipes. So Brownie only gets a bath once a week. So during the week, he starts smelling pretty nasty. So we'll just take one of these wipes and we'll just completely clean him, and he will literally smell like he just had a bath. He's had no problems with these, and they smell really good, and we would recommend these. So now what we're gonna do is show you guys all in depth about our bath time. Are you ready, Brownie? Let's go.
This right here is Brownie's worst nightmare, the blow dryer. We use this typically just to blow dry him quicker, to dry him off quicker, because—
After his bath time.
Yeah, after his bath time, because usually we just don't, you don't wanna air dry him. I don't know if that's bad for them.
Well, we did it before. Like, we used to just not use it, and he would be shivering like really bad, and so we didn't want him to catch like a cold or anything, so we just started using my personal hair dryer that I use, and you guys will see that in a few on how he reacts to it, but he doesn't really like it. So
stay tuned, guys.
Stay tuned. All right, so our first thing when we start bath time is we start to heat up the water. We want to make sure it's at a good temperature. And we just wash Brownie in our sink in our kitchen because we don't have a bathtub, and our sink is pretty big, so it fits him perfectly. So that's our first step.
All right, second step is getting big boy into the sink.
Time for bath time, buddy. Alright, so what we're gonna do now is he will get all wet. We'll use our little hose that we have in our sink, and it works perfectly fine. And Brownie is really chill. Like, he just sits here, like he does really well with his bath time. Like, he doesn't try to jump out, he doesn't try to like bark at us or growl. Like, he loves it. It's like spa time for him. All right, so our next thing is now we are going to use his soap and his little brush. This is the first time, guys, remember that we're using the brush. So you guys are seeing it first time too, and how Brownie will react to using his little brush and soap for the first time. So let's see. Ooh,
does that feel, Brownie? Does that feel good? Brownie. Alright guys, so we just used his little brush and he did really well with it. Now we're going to rinse him off for our next step. And we want to make sure that we get all that soap out. So it usually takes us a couple minutes to get all that soap because it hides all in his hair. Toy. That's not a chew toy. Okay, so bath time is over. Now our favorite part, which Brownie hates, is the drying. So we have our towel right here. So he usually just jumps up right here and then we'll towel dry him. And then we will use our blow dryer next. Alright guys, and our favorite part comes next, where Brownie, he already knows what time it is. Oh, Brownie, sit. All done with bath time. And he's ready to get sprayed with his deodorant and his eardrops.
Ready, buddy?
How you feeling? You feeling nice and clean? Nice and clean? That spiky hair? Stay. Good boy. As you can see, guys, he doesn't really like this. I'm done with you guys. All
done?
There we go.
Good boy.
Good boy. Alright guys, so we're gonna close out today's video. We hope you really liked his bath time routine. If you have any questions or comments, comment down below. If you have any ideas for our next videos, let us know. We'll see you in our next video. Bye!